Dear friends, I am Dr. K. Kannan, Professor Mechanical Engineering, Anjali Ammal Mahalingam Engineering College, Koyilvanni. I am happy to meet you again in the video lecture in the subject Operation Research. This is lecture number 7.4 in the queuing model, and we are going to discuss the queuing model, multi-channel model. So in the earlier three lectures, we discussed the single channel model, and here we are going to discuss the multi-channel model and we will solve problems in the multi-channel model. The learning outcome to the students, at the end of the lecture, the student will be able to solve problem in the queuing model. So model number 3, M/M/C, FCFS infinity infinity. So first M and second M stands for Poisson arrival and Poisson service distribution, and C stands for number of channels, so multi-channel. So C is the number of channels. FCFS, first come first serve model, and the infinite number of customers allowed and infinite population. So the two infinity, infinite number of customers allowed in the system or in the queue, and the infinity, second infinity stands for infinite population. So the probability that an empty system, when there is no customer, the probability of empty system means probability that there is no customer in the system. So PO equal to 1 divided by sigma n equal to 0 to the power c minus 1 lambda by mu to the power n divided by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power c divided by c factorial multiplied by c into mu divided by c into mu minus lambda, where lambda is the mean arrival rate and the mu is the mean service rate. Average number of customers in the system, LS equal to lambda into lambda by mu to the power c divided by c minus 1 factorial multiplied by c minus mu minus lambda whole square into PO plus lambda by mu. Expected number of customers in the queue, LQ equal to LS minus lambda by mu. And average time a customer spend in the system, WS equal to LS by lambda. Then the average time a customer spent in the queue, WQ equal to LQ by lambda. So these are all the characteristics of the model. And the probability that the customer has to wait. So P, N is greater than or equal to C equal to mu into mu by lambda by mu to the power C divided by C minus 1 factorial into C minus Q minus lambda into PO. And the probability that the customer enter the service without waiting. So 1 minus P of N is greater than or equal to C. And utilization rate, rho equal to lambda by C into mu. So in the earlier model, single channel model, rho equal to lambda by mu. So here in the multi-channel model, lambda rho equal to utilization rate rho equal to lambda by C into mu. Now we take numerical example in the multi-channel model. The first example, example number 11. In the queuing system, a telephone exchange has two long distance operators. The telephone company finds that during the peak load, long distance call arrives in a Poisson's fashion at an average rate of 15 per hour. The length of the service on these calls is approximately distributed with a mean length of 5 minutes. A. What is the probability that the subscriber will have to wait for a long distance call during the peak hours of the day? Question number B. If the subscriber will wait and are serviced in turn, what is the expected waiting time? The solution to the model, the service rate mu equal to 60 by 5 equal to 12 per hour, the arrival rate lambda equal to 15 per hour, and the number of service channel equal to 2. The probability of an empty system, so PO equal to 1 by lambda sigma n to the power n equal to 0 to c to the power c minus 1 lambda by mu to the power n divided by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power c divided by c factorial multiplied by c mu divided by c mu minus lambda. So here c equal to 2, so n equal to 0 to the power 2 minus 1 equal to 1 of lambda by mu to the power n divided by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power 2 divided by 2 factorial multiplied by 2 into mu divided by 2 into mu minus lambda. So n is 0 to 1. So for 0, 15 by 12 to the power 0 divided by 0 factorial plus 15 by 12 to the power 1 divided by 1 factorial plus 15 by 12 to the power 2 to the divided by 2 factorial multiplied by 2 into 12 divided by 2 into 12 minus 15. So, PO equal to 1 divided by, the first term is 1, second term is 1.25, third term is 0.78125 multiplied by 2.667. So, PO equal to 0.231. The probability that the subscriber will have to wait. So, P equal to mu into lambda by mu to the power C divided by C minus 1 factorial multiplied by C mu minus lambda into PO. So, substituting numerical values, P equal to 12 into 15 by 12 whole square divided by 2 minus 1 factorial into 2 into 12 minus 15 multiplied by PO, it is 0.231. So, the probability is 0.48. The expected waiting time, WQ equal to mu into lambda by mu to the power C divided by C minus 1 factorial into C minus mu minus lambda whole square into PO, substituting WQ equal to 12 into 15 by 12 to the power 2 divided by 2 minus 1 factorial into 2 into 12 minus 15 into 0.231 equal to 0.0534 hours, which is 3.2 minutes. We take another example. A car carriage has 3 identical stalls, each of which can service an average of 6 cars per hour. The average of toll, an average of toll cars arrive each hour at the garage, assuming that arrival following Poisson's process and the service times are exponentially distributed and the parking facility are virtually unlimited. Determine 1. The expected number of cars in the system. 2. The expected time spent by a car waiting for service. And number 3. The expected time for a car spent in the system. So, the solution to the model. The service rate mu equal to 6 per hour, arrival rate lambda equal to 12 per hour, number of service channels are C equal to 3. The probability of an empty system, PO, first we have to calculate PO. So, PO equal to 1 divided by sigma n equal to 0 to C minus 1, lambda by mu to the power n by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power C by C factorial multiplied by C mu divided by C mu minus lambda. So, substituting for C. So, PO equal to 1 by sigma n equal to 0 to the 0 to 3 minus 1, which is 2 of lambda by mu to the power n by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power 3 divided by 3 factorial multiplied by 2 mu divided by 2 mu minus lambda. So, substituting the values, first n equal to 0 to 2 now. So, 12 by 6 to the power 0 by 0 factorial plus 12 by 6 to the power 1 by 1 factorial plus 12 by 6 to the power 2 divided by 2 factorial plus 12 by 6 by to the power 3 by 3 factorial multiplied by 3 into 6 divided by 3 into 6 minus 15. So, calculating PO equal to 1 divided by first term is 1, second term is 2, third term is also 2 plus 1.33 into 3 is equal to 0.111. The probability of an empty system is 0.111. Expected number of cars in the system, LS equal to lambda mu into lambda mu, lambda by mu to the power C divided by C minus 1 factorial into C minus mu minus lambda whole square into PO plus lambda by mu. So, substituting numerical values, LS equal to 12 into 6 into 12 by 6 to the power 3 divided by 3 minus 1 factorial into 3 into 6 minus 12 whole square multiplied by 0.111 plus 12 by 6 equal to 2.888. The expected time of a car spent in the system, so WS equal to LS by lambda, which is 2.888 divided by 12 equal to 0.241 hours. The expected time spent by a car waiting for service, WQ equal to, first we have to calculate WQ, mu into lambda by mu to the power C divided by C minus 1 factorial into C minus mu minus lambda whole square into PO. Substituting numerical values, WQ equal to 6 into 12 by 6 to the power 3 divided by 3 minus 1 factorial plus 3 into 6 minus 12 to the power 2 multiplied by 0.111, which is 0.074 hours. We take another example. A supermarket has two girls ringing up sales in a counter. If the service time for each customer is exponential with a mean of 4 minutes and if people arrive in a Poisson's fashion at the rate of 10 per hour, what is the probability of having to wait for service? The solution to the problem, service rate. Mu equal to 1 by 4 into 60. There are 4 minutes spent for every customer. So 1 by 4 into 60 equal to 15 per hour. Arrival rate is given in the problem, lambda equal to 10 per hour. Number of service channel equal to 2. There are 2 sales girls in the supermarket. The probability of an empty system. So PO equal to 1 by sigma n equal to 0 to C minus 1 lambda mu to the power n divided by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power c by c factorial into c mu by c mu minus lambda. Substituting for c, so PO equal to 1 by n equal to 0 to 2 minus 1 of lambda by mu to the power n divided by n factorial plus lambda by mu to the power 2 divided by 2 factorial multiplied by 2 into mu divided by 2 into mu minus lambda. So, expanding, so 10 by 5 to the power 0 by 0 factorial plus 10 by 15 to the power 0 by 0 factorial plus 10 by 15 to the power 1 by 1 factorial plus 10 by 15 to the power 2 by 2 factorial multiplied by 2 into 15 divided by 2 into 15 minus 10. So, calculating PO equal to 1 divided by 1 plus 0.666 plus 0.222 multiplied by 1.5 equal to 0.5. So, the probability of an empty system is 0.5. The probability that the customer will have to wait, P equal to mu into lambda by mu to the power C divided by C minus 1 factorial into C minus mu by C minus mu minus lambda into PO. So, substituting numerical values, P probability equal to 15 into 10 by 15 to the power 2 divided by 2 minus 1 factorial multiplied by 2 into 15 minus 10 into 0.5 equal to 0.167. So, the answer to the problem, the probability that the customer will have to wait is 0.167. So, we stop here. So, these are all the books I have written in mechanical engineering subject. There is one book, Operation Research. You can refer to the book for additional problems in the subject. I upload the video lectures of all the subjects in the YouTube channel. You subscribe the channel, use the videos for your better learning. Thank you for watching. Please post your comments on the comments box. You can contact me through my mail ID or WhatsApp number for any clarification on the subject. We'll meet again with another video lectures in the subject Operation Research. Until then, bye-bye.